And we're told to make two queues, one for men and boys and one for women and children. And I came with 185 children on the train from the orphanage, and Mengele was there actually with some officers and was pointing the finger left or right. And I noticed left older men and children and women were chosen to go. And I had the experience from my first camp, never be with children or older people.